You've got to be kidding me.
Come on, Cycle, let's move.
Show me your face. You cut me out of my fucking soap, now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Oh, fuck it. Come on. Let's go. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Roger.
Watch my back!
Oh shit! They're here! Caught it! Axel 2-4! HVT is at the bridge area 5! Delta 6! Need backup! Over!
Warning! Fugitives located. All security details to the
that just made my job a little bit harder.
Stand down immediately, or you will be destroyed.
Hold on. Be there in a second.
Warning.
Bollocks. Change of plan.
You sure you can handle this from inside?
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.
Thank you.
Psycho, moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
Reinforcements!
Almost there.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me at the tower elevator.
Let's go! Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are debt slaves. Cell owns our energy, all of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Cell have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology. Running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before, there's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving. Hardware is intact. Initiating terminal velocity.
Copy that, Romeo One. You have cleared the perimeter. The Liberty Dome is designed to contain a Ceph threat. You have the advantage. Cell units are organizing their response. We estimate you have about 30 minutes. The highlighted area is still a go. Cell ground activity is minimal here, but the towers are still 100% functional. Stay safe. Bring that hardware home, Romeo One.